Maynard to Trimble to Payne, who looks so composed, stepping away to score, Jared Payne.
Jackson again, Payne. Yes, by Payne.
Of course, for much of this season, keeping the line nicely though, and here's Payne searching out the space. That's a beautiful little rubber kick through, and the try for Marshall.
He has that skill set to be able to read what's in front of him. Beautiful kick through for Marshall.
Pienaar goes left. Humphreys dumps it through. Oh, it's a really nice score from Ulster. Jared Payne.
Wilson, fullback from Kane.
He's going to waltz through, and then gives it to Jared Payne.
Jackson, oh, Marshall gets it out, Buffy, Payne.
Taken in by Herring, good pace, gets it away to Payne. Payne's going to get try number five for Ulster, and this is certainly going to win it for the league leaders.
Watch in the second half. Opportunity.
But it's that final offload from Jared Payne, the class to be able to get that away under pressure, falling to ground.
He done with Stevenson. McKinney. Payne gets right through. He's got Wallace with him. Payne goes all the way. What a score by Jared Payne! Oh!
Referee's playing advantage. Pienaar gets it away. Paddy Jackson. Little chip kick through. Here's Payne. He's got it, Payne! What a kick by Jackson. What a finish by Payne.
And now a bit of width. Sexton. Flash ball through the middle. It's another tie. It's Jared Payne.
Anderson. Ball gets it away. This is the try.
Back inside, Holding has been outstanding. Good sidestep by Holding. Jared Payne, his second try. And what a burst of gas by Jared Payne. Holding back inside the Gilroy player. Oh, lovely stuff. Hat trick for Payne. What a finish.
Cleaning out is good at ruck time as well. The little dab through. And the try is scored, Jared Payne. Can take heart from some of that defence. Here's Payne into the line. Beautiful burst of acceleration, and Trimble